So we've seen using k-means that clustering is a form, is that segmentation is a form of clustering, and so far we've just clustered in intensity space. And things get more interesting as we either add more interesting dimensions, that is other descriptors, and also using a clustering algorithm or a way of finding these clusters that are that's better than just k-means. And that's what we're going to talk about next.